life is for one day, 2 days. They can die at once, at any time, any moment. Please go and pacify. And then he told, oh, Gopinang mat vayogi vyog avadhi matsam desai vimuchaya. Oh, also go to Gopis. My father and mother are like so that I told you. They are weeping bitterly, they are blind, they may die there. But I don't know Gopis. That how separation, oh, talk separation, they are killed. I don't know whether they are survived or they are not. Go at once quickly. They are feeling separation topmost form. So, you should go. Tam man manashta. Always, what doing?
Remembering me.
For what? For their own purpose? No. Oh, they know that in Mathura there is none to know the heart of Krishna. Krishna is very sensitive. Very short. He cannot ask
for meal to anyone.
Oh, bread and butter for anyone. Who will eat? Oh, then no. Yashoda Maiya, not even Rohini. So to whom? And who will pacify Krishna? Who will serve Krishna? So they are feeling separation so much. Mat prana, they are my life and soul. He had not told for his father. Not his soul. Mother said, take the life. They have left everything. For body part we want. Oh, they have left everything. Daiha comments. दैया कामेंस तुम नीचे यहाँ पर आकर के बैठता क्यों नहीं यहाँ पर जगह है तो तुम घर में बैठता है चोर जैसा दैया का व्हाट मीनिंग दैया का यस दे डोंट केयर फॉर देयर बॉडी दे आर फॉरगेटन ऑल थिंग्स माम ये बोले आई एम वल्ली ओ दैट beloved, only one. They are my most beloved. Prestham atmanam, oh, even my soul, right there. They take the lok, dharmanscha madathetan vibhagmeham. That left their shyness. They have left their lok-dharma. Lok-dharma means?
Worldly?
Worldly
duties. Responsibility.
Responsibility. And not only this. What they will tell?
Social etiquette.
They have left all these things. Why? For me, yeah. They disobey their parents. Why? For me. They have left their maintenance. Why? For me. So I must anyhow say, maintain them. Dharayanti ati Krishnera. They are now far away. And anyhow, that Krishna will come tomorrow. If he will die, then Krishna may die. So they are not dying. Anyhow, they are maintaining their lives. Only their life is लाइफ उनका बचा हुआ है केवल ये मैं कल आऊंगा इस पर बिकॉज कृष्ण हैज प्रॉमिस्ड ही कैनॉट ब्रेक हिज प्रॉमिस ही मस्ट कम सो टुमारो ही विल कम टुमारो ही विल कम एंड दैट इज व्हाई दे हैव केप्ट देयर लाइफ एनी हाउ आई थिंक दैट दे हैव नॉट केप्ट देयर लाइफ myself because that life in me so I am maintaining otherwise they will have been finished go at once and see whether they are died or not if not that then pacify them and Buddha he has not told anything like this to anyone to Pandava to Arjun to the queen of Shaktabhama, Rukmini. Why? Because they have boundless, causeless love and affection for Krishna. And that is the object. That is most high. The love of Krishna, which was in Gopi, especially you can know that all the gopis like Lalita, Vishakha, Chitra, Champaklata and all, Rukmini. They were serving at that time pacifying Radhika. Who can pacify? Who can pacify? To whom? Pacify. Sri Radhika was totally mad. No sense at all. So others were pacified because they were incensed. No? Lalita and Vishakha, all were incensed. Their love is so high, more than millions of Uddhava prayers. So hard. More than millions and more than Satyabhama Rukmini. More than even the Sakhis of Vrindavan. But in comparison of Radhika, not so hard. So Radhika was totally mad. And Uddhava saw. How he saw? In Brahmargir, a bamboo bee. Or also this bamboo bee was Krishna. He went to Braj in the shape in form of bamboo bee. And he saw Radhika totally mad and he was sleeping in a bed of rose flowers, and it was dry. So much chandan was given, cool, but even it was fried. She was dead or in life, or he could not imagine. And she was sometimes very angry, more to Krishna, criticizing Krishna, abusing him, so cheater, ungrateful. Even Satyabhama and all other cannot tell Krishna like this. Oh, Mother Yashoda Nanda Baba even cannot tell like this, that gopis are telling, ungrateful. You are like bamboo bees of 6 feet, more than animal. And with human form had 2 legs, and animals, and body, or like this, bamboo bees, 6 legs. So they are more than any animal. Comparing him. Oh, so many things. We don't want to have any relation with that black person, with black heart. Black, like bamboo bee. We know there was a Ram, also black. And who was he? What we? He cheated Surpanakha and so there are four. So Srimad Bhagavat is the explanation of the love of Radhika, glorifying Radhika's love. So the love in Radhika is topmost. Oh, this is the goal of whole world, living beings. They cannot receive like this, never. But a drop that Chaitanya Mahaprabhu gave to Rupa Goswami, endless ocean of nectar, of rasa, bhakti rasa, he gave one drop. And even one drop can sink whole universe. So Chaitanya Mahaprabhu gave this. If we can serve these gopis, especially to Radhika, then we can have a love affection for Krishna, and then we can feel separation so much, otherwise never and never. So this is goal of our life. So Chaitanya Mahaprabhu Goswami has, and Srimad Bhagavat Sukadeva Goswami has, in final touching, conclusion, that our goal is what? Krishna prem. But like whom? Oh, by like them. So, Krishna told to Uddhava, and now he knew that gopis have so much love and affection for Krishna. But he has no experience still, now. He heard that gopis are most beloved of Krishna. Krishna is most beloved of gopis. He knew this fact. But how their love is, how tall, and in what way, and what is that love? He had love for Krishna. Like, oh, he is my Prabhu. He is like my brother. He is like, or so many things. But not, Krishna is not telling anything for Uddhava like so. But he is telling to Uddhava, go. Why? Oh, you should go and realize what is prem to me. In Mathura there is none like this. So Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, out of his mercy, sprinkle a drop on our picture in India. And this is our goal of life. Buddha went to Braja. Why I am telling all these things? Make it clear what is the goal. First make a goal. And then process. If there is no goal, what is process? Everywhere it has been. Nigama kalpa taru galitam phalam sukha mukha dayam mrita darva sanjutam ivata bhagavata rasamalayam oh rasika bhudha. Oh, this is object of Srimad Bhagavatam. Three slokas from beginning are explained in Srimad Bhagavatam. Especially 10th canto is explained only Nigama Kalpa Taru Galitam. How Srimad Bhagavat? Krishna is the ocean of rasa. So our object is all this love and affection for Krishna. Like gopis. Like to serve Radhika. Like this. Now Uddhava went to Braja. He has so much love and affection for Krishna. But a new thing, totally new thing for him. And when he kept his left in Braja, and he is alive. What he saw? He Kishore, Krishna is playing everywhere. All the sakhas are playing with Krishna. Oh, millions of cows hankering after Krishna. And so much of big odds. And milk is automatic. And cups so beautiful, charming, white, black. And they are jumping here and there. Boats, oh, big, big boats of Nanda Baba. What doing? Fighting each other. And gopis are what? In the morning, he saw that scene of morning, of very beautiful lamps in gopis' rooms of ghee. Not like this. Hey, dead thing. And he, very, what? Snigdha. And so much fragrance coming everywhere from flowers. Bumblebees, what doing?
Humming.
What? They were blowing the shankha from everywhere. Birds were singing, kaku birds and peacocks. Oh, what doing? Keka and dancing everywhere. Sakha were like this, and all the gopis chanting and doing Govinda. Yashoda was so much beautiful, so much extreme. And that is why Krishna became so beautiful. If mother was not beautiful, how he can come? Then he would have been Valli of black. Valli black, no beauty such, coming like pearls. So Krishna was Yashoda mother, all like Bhisha. And in a moment, the scene was dropped. And then what he saw? All are waiting for Krishna. Oh, Krishna, very well. Bhisha. Cows are not going to graze. All weeping, keeping their head towards, eye towards Mathura. Calves weeping. They are not taking milk from the udder of their mothers. All are weeping. Peacocks nor dancing. All are like blind. All like mad for Krishna. This is his song. And now it became evening. Anyhow, he entered and meet his the love and affection of Mother Yashoda and Nanda Baba. And he was what? Struck drum?
Dumb
stuff.
Dumb
stuff. Oh, he could not imagine how high class of love and affection can be. Now we realize something of how high class of love and affection. But morning and he went to Kadamba Kiyari, where all the gopis met and about to die there. Anyhow, by the mercy of Krishna, he saw the gopis and he reached there. And he saw and realized something. And for this thing, Krishna has sent Buddha to go to Vrindavan, try to be admitted in the school of gopis, where I was admitted. And then you should return back, and then we can speak something about love and affection. Go and be first qualified. But he was not qualified to be admitted in the school of, because his numbers were about 25%. And there they needed what? More than 85% numbers. So they rejected. But he went there in the school and saw all very high class of students are there, and professor and principals were there, like Vishakha, like Lalita Vishakha, and principal herself. And then he saw, and then he prayed, Bande Nanda Prajit Istrinam Pada Renum Vabhikshnasa Jasan Harir Kutut Gita Punati Hona. And now he knew the glories of gopis, how they love Krishna. They had never seen like this. And now he felt that if I want to love Krishna, then I must be admitted in this school. But I'm not qualified. He requested gopis that if you are not admitting in your school, can you please take me like a servant to give water, like a servant to clean the school, college? Oh, they rejected also. He was not with. No. You should go and return back, then be qualified, and then you can broom here. Even you cannot broom. You cannot broom our queen here. Can he do? Not. So he was praying now. Bande Nanda Prithi Istrinam. Who are Nanda Prithi Istrinam? All the gopis, beloved of all the, of Krishna. Oh, I want to pray, offer myself. I want to pray, I want to keep one even particle of your dust, food dust. If one particle, can you tell that particle of what, which a special gopi, then it must be of Srimati Radha. Brahma cannot attend this. Shankar cannot. Even Satyabhama and all others cannot. So Krishna has sent him to see the glory of the gopis. Then he said, same glory. He saw the Himalaya, the peak, highest peak, ever. And he saw like this. He cannot become, could not become like that. He had to return back to Krishna, empty hand. Only that sandesh was there. What sandesh? Message that, oh, I went there. What I saw, very strange, very wonderful. I cannot explain all this. You told, it is told true, more than you told. But I could not realize anything. So I have to return back. वंदे नंद ब्रजेशम पादेनुमपिक्षणस जासं हरि कथोद्गीत व्हाट दे हैव टोल्ड दैट भ्रमर गीता एन गोपीगिरी जय कितेधिकम तव कथामृतम तप And it will terrify whole universe. If anyone recite, even they will remember this thing, what will be? Really, all they will be. So you should try to recite all these things. You should try to know all these things. Meaning God very deep, very deep. Swamiji, your Gurudev, Srila Bhakti Vedanta, wanted to give this very wonderful thing, this object. But yesterday I thought, he could not. Why he should plant this in
barren land
or no? Desert? Oh, he should. Make that land fertile, cultivate, and bury it. So he wanted. But in the meantime, Prabhu Radhika called him. Oh, come on, one, we need your service. So this is our goal. Asha Maho, Charana Renu Yuham. Rasa Maho, Charana Renu Yuham, Shyam. वृंदावने किमप गोलमलसौ या दुष्पजन हजपजन आदि पठन जहि प्राप्ते हे मुकुंद पद्मिनी सुखी इट नॉट ऑफ राधिका लॉट ऑफ इट डस्ट पार्टिकल इवन एनी वन इन वृंदावन ब्रज गोपी एंड आई विल बी सैटिस्फाइड आई डोंट वांट द Dust of Krishna, lotus feet. If I want to please Krishna, then I will have to take a part of your mercy. So I want your mercy, always mercy. This is the object. And then we will come down the process told by Srila Rupa Goswami and Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Vishwanatha Chakravarti Thakur, Narayana Thakur. Same thing in new Gotama. But wine is same. If you take that wine, you must be mad. What is the... No harm, the color of bottles are
different.
But wine is same. So we will explain the process from beginning. Adau Shraddha, then Adau Sangha, then Shraddha, Anatta Munipitti, Ruchi, then Asakti, and Rati Bhav. And after that, no sadhana. Only the mercy of Gopi. Go from today is perhaps drama also. You should do it. Oh, they should announce
Hare Krishna.
You should make a place for drama.
Hare Krishna, some devotee has requested for initiation. So initiation is tomorrow, 8:30 a.m.
The problem is here, the brahmachari, vanaprastha, and sannyas. But I have a question. Would you kindly tell how someone in the household order of life can live properly according to the Vedic injunctions?
My dear King Yudhisthira, those who stay home as householders must act to earn their livelihood. But instead of trying to enjoy the results of those actions themselves, they should offer those results to Krishna. How to satisfy Krishna in Vyasa must associate again and again with saintly persons in order to fully understand the position of a Grihasta. The first duty of a Grihasta is to be fully dependent upon Krishna and to try to satisfy him with devotional service. This devotional service depends upon the instructions of the spiritual master. The beginning of devotional service is called shraddha, or hearing. One must hear from the mouth of pure devotees. In this way, the attraction to his wife and children will gradually be reduced. As for the maintenance of his family, a grihasta, while earning what is required for a living, should not be overly eager to earn more money than necessary simply for sense gratification. A grihasta must always remember that one who is attempting to accumulate more wealth than necessary should be considered a thief and is punishable by the laws of nature. A grihasta must treat all animals like his own children, and whatever he may possess, he should distribute equally to all living entities. The best process for this is to distribute prasad. A grihasta should not be overly attached to his wife, but he should engage her in service to Krishna with all attention and to guests that come to the home. A grihasta should only eat prasad, and he should travel to all the places of pilgrimages mentioned in the Puranas. In this way, a grihasta should be fully engaged in worshipping the Supreme Lord, Sri Krishna. My dear King Yudhisthira, a person who is surrendered to the Supreme Lord, the ocean of meshes becomes like the water in the hoofprint of a cow. I will give you some examples of this from my own life.
Of Brahma, I existed as the Gandharva known as Upavahana. I was very respected by the other Gandharvas. I had a beautiful face and a pleasing, attractive bodily structure. Decorated with flower garlands and sandalwood pulp, I was most pleasing to the women of our city. Thus, I was bewildered, always feeling lusty desires. Exalted Upavahana. There is a Sankirtan festival glorying the Supreme Lord coming this way, and all the Gandharvas and Apsaras are invited.
Yes, dear. I too shall join the parade and add my beautiful voice to the rejoicing. Come, ladies, let us sing.
Therefore, because of my offense, I was born as the son of a maidservant. One day, my mother instructed me. During two seasons, the rainy season and autumn, I had the opportunity to hear these great devotees constantly chant the unadulterated glories of Lord Hari. As the flow of my devotional service began, the covering of the modes of passion and ignorance vanished. I was very much attached to those sages. I was gentle in behavior, and all my sins were eradicated in their service. In my heart, I had strong faith in them. I had subjugated the senses, and I was strictly following them with body and mind. After that, the great Mahabhagavas left on their travels, but I remained because my mother was dependent on me as her only son. But one day, as she went to milk the cow early in the morning, a snake bit her and she died. I took this to be the special mercy of the Lord, who was always desiring benediction for his devotees. So thinking, I started for the north.
During this lifetime, you will not see me again. Those who are incomplete in service and who are not completely free from all material pain can hardly see me. O virtuous one, you have only seen my person once, and this is just your truth to desire for me. Because the more you hanker for me, the more you will be free from all material desire.
I heart your blessings too. Of the world, what Sridharam Prabhu. Very good.
But in so many dramas, so many. Also that boy, Narada. Your family, Maharaj Yudhishthir also. And also, four Kumars. Where was none? The missed one. That should have represented four Kumars. Janardhan Prabhu, our God, God like Brahma. And also the mother of Nara. Also Narayan. And Upabarahan Prabhu, Upabarahan, all now, like that. Anyhow, I remember so many drama plays, the plays in Bejar and in our Parikrama, like Prahlad Charitra. He became a Singhadev. So like it had having so much teaching. In Brajal, that's how beautiful drama. The girls also, and Aranya Maharaj, Ashram Maharaj, old players were doing Mahi Bharat. So another place you have. Go Brahma. Request that those who are sitting on chair, perhaps it will be better that those who are sitting behind chair, they should come and chair should be moved that they will have chance to hear. Chair should be taken there. Forward because all are sitting behind. Don't worry that I told. Now,
Hare Krishna, this morning the devotees have received initiation from Śrīla Gurudev. We request you now to stand up and Śrīla Gurudev will announce your new transcendental name. David Rosso.
Rashamaya Prabhu ki jai. Rashamaya Das Brahmachari. No? Rashamaya Das, Krishna is Rashamaya. And you are servant. Eternal servant. So Rashamaya Das Prabhu ki jai.
Jerry,
sit down.
Sure.
Oh, Jai Hari Das.
Kimberly Torres.
Oh, Vishnu Priya Devi. Vishnu Priya, oh, beloved of, oh, Chaitanya Vishnu.
Alita, Bhaktin Alita.
Lalita Dashi. All are very happy. All are happy that you took initiation. Very good.
Nelson Tedera.
Oh, Noin Hari Prabhu ki jai. Not Noin Krishna, Noin Hari. He's thinking that I have taken his name.
Ramahi Bran. Ramahi.
Very good. What name? Oh, Ramani Shiromani. Radhikal Mani. Ramani Shiromani.
Terry Fisher. Terry Fisher.
Tarnui Devi ki jai.
Dennis Chapman.
Oh, Divakar Prabhu ki jai. Divakar means Krishna. Divakar means one of the name of Krishna is Divakar. So Divakar Das.
Girish Bakwal. Girish.
Giridhari. With Giridhari Prabhu ki. Sulochana Devi. Sulochana Devi. With lotus eyes. Oh, like Radhika. Sulochana, one of the name of Radhika. Gita Devi ki jai. Gita, Gita, Gita. but you. Who wrote?
Krishna Balaram Das Prabhu.
Oh, good name. Oh, same name, yes. Same name.
Now we are announcing all the devotees who have received Diksha.
Only Shiksha.
Lokanath Das. Aniruddha Das Prabhu. Anuradha Dasi. Krishna Mohini Dasi. Madan Gopal Das. Dira Krishna Das. Bamsi Barhan Das. Lalita Priya Dasi. Haridas.
Haridas.
Janardhan Das.
Oh, Janardhan. Oh, you. Oh, stand up.
Now the devotees who have received Shiksha, they are Srila Prabhupada, Srila Swami Maharaj's disciples.
No, I'm not reinitiating.
No.
But only I'm giving. Otherwise they will propagate that, oh, he is initiating, he is reinitiating all these disciples of Prabhupada. But this is not that. I'm helping them.
Gurudev is re-inspiring them. Vaishnava Das Prabhu.
Oh, thank you.
Staibhav Das Prabhu. Sattavayat. Satangati. Satangati. Yayanta Das Prabhu. Very famous and very well known. What is Yayanta Das?
Yes. I thought that Manjari's daughter will come. She was not there. No, she did not come to me. She wrote me letter, or anyone told me that she is going to be second initiation. Anyone told me. Thank you. Very good. Oh, next year I will give you a whole month. You should be more qualified. Yesterday, stand up and give the graph of our book distribution in this area, in America.
For the pleasure of all the Vaishnavas here, our beloved Shri Gurudev and Vishnu Paras, let us see you. Shrimad Bhakti Vedanta Narayan Goswami Maharaj, entire Rupa Nuga Guru Varga, especially Shrimad Bhakti Vedanta Swami Maharaj, Param Gurudev Shri Shrimad Bhakti Prajan Keshav Goswami Maharaj, and Shri Shrimad Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Maharaj. We have the transcendental results of the wholesale book distribution for the year 2001. And before I mention the names, I want to also give recognition to many of the devotees who won't be mentioned here, who have distributed books, 5, 10, 20, 50, 100 books, through these distributors. The names I'm going to be mentioning are the main distribution channels for books in America. But there are many devotees who also distribute books whose names I'm not mentioning. Please forgive me. You did very wonderful service this year also in distributing so many books. So we did a little pie chart in color showing that for this year, 2001, in general, book distribution was up over 100% from last year. The total wholesale dollars is 14,658, which translates to well over $50,000 in retail sales of the books. The number one distributor from the Los Angeles area, I'd like him to please stand up, please, and give a warm round of applause to Ms. Shinta Prabhu from Los Angeles. $3,070. In second place, distributing books all throughout San Diego and Canada, is our Didi Sri Govinda Dasi. $3,024. In the third place, the Brahmacharis, distributing books in San Diego area and other places, $2,920 for San Diego Temple. Come on. Jag Mohan Prabhu. And the fourth place from Hawaii, distributing $1,956 worth of books, Vrindavan Prabhu. In the Washington, D.C. area, with $1,466, Paramananda Prabhu from Washington, D.C. In the Alachua area, in Florida, at $1,032, Jalakar Prabhu. New Braj community and distributing all over America at $904. Nanda Gopal Prabhu. And also one devotee from Hawaii on her own, $286. Doesn't take much to get on this chart. Remember that. Next year we'll be announcing Kunti Dasi from Hawaii. Now that Ms. Shinta Prabhu is helping with the book distribution for next year in general, besides distributing himself, he's going to work on encouraging many devotees to take books. I'd like to ask him if he has any projections for next year.
I'm very happy, very, very happy. Yes.
I'm very embarrassed. Well, we have to at least double it. So $30,000 at least. And that can't be done with any material formula. It can only be done by surrendering to Gurudev's and Srila Prabhupada's lotus feet. not too sure what Gurudev meant about 50% or 100%, but obviously all the devotees should help distribute books.
Yes, I want that all should help us, and you should distribute.
And this weekend, Radhakanta and I will be making up packages, $20 package, $30 package, $40 package. Maybe we should make $100 package, $500 package. So even you don't have to do a lot, just like Srila Bhakti Sananta Saraswati Thakur was pleased if what Brahmachari would go out and do one paisa magazine. Anybody who's been to India, one paisa is not very much. So we ask everybody in your heart, we spend money for so many things. I'm actually embarrassed that I did $3,000 worth of books. It's embarrassing. I think of how much money I spend on other things. So if you can just $20, $40, it's not that much. And then you have friends, you have relatives, you have places you can go. You can stay in hotels and leave the books. So we have so many ideas, no matter what your position, householder, sannyasi, brahmachari, you can distribute books. And you can also help those who are more on the front line also to distribute books.
So I request all the devotees to help in this project to distribute at least some books. This is a great service of Radha Krishna Mahaprabhu, and also to our disciplic line gurus, also to your Gurudev Sanity. So I will be very happy. I have also planned to, we have, up till now, more than 40 books have come, more than, in Hindi, much more, and English, like 40 books. Very soon, I'm going to complete Kapil Swami Sindhu, Ujjwal Nain Mani, authentic books of Rupa Goswami, Bhajan Rahasyam, Brahma Sanghita, Jadev Jit Govinda. And I have an idea to complete very soon, at least 10th canto of Srimad Bhagavatam. Swami Maharaj, your Prabhupada has left up to 14th chapter, Brahmana. So I'd like to complete it. I must complete it. Commentary? Yes, with commentary of Chakravarti Thakur. It may be some, it will be taken from Brihad Vaishnava Toshini. Sanatana Goswami and Jeeva Goswami also, I will take, and I will complete, very easy language and everything. Also, I have an idea to do explanation of Chaitanya Charitamrita. So many projects, still I have so many projects going on, very soon I will try to complete. Brihad Bhagavatamrita. Also, very soon it will come. If you will help me and inspire me by distributing, then I can do. Otherwise, without your help, I cannot do anything. So please, please, please help in this project. Thank you.
So none of those will probably present the hard work that they've done to produce this book that is out now called Jiva Dharma. And we have been applauding the books to come out, but we should also applaud and give great thanks, great heartfelt appreciation for this most valuable gem. As Gurudev has said, this book is like the ocean.
Okay.
So please pick up this book if you can. The many copies are coming out. Share. It is the topmost book that you have ever read in your life. So thank you, Gurudev, for this valuable chat.
For a long time I wanted to publish it, but anyhow now we are successful in this. All these books contained from beginners to last object of our life. So I think that it would be better that you should all read this book very deeply. Not one time, again and again, until 108 times. And you will gain so much time. In yesterday class, I gave the object of our devotion. Explaining the wordings of Krishna himself about this. Their mode, their services to Krishna, or this is object. Talk about. But I permit to set up some examples that I wanted. Supreme Lord Krishna, he had told in Gita, Je jatha mam prapadyante, tam tathaiva bhajamya. What I told? Huh? What is the meaning? What is the meaning?
The meaning is that anyone who is performing service to Krishna in that amount that he surrenders to Krishna, Krishna reciprocates to that amount accordingly.
Prapadyante. What is the meaning of prapadyante? You? What is the meaning of prapadyante? Ye jatha mam prapadyante. I don't say in these classes.
Prapadyante means to take shelter or to surrender oneself unconditionally.
Jatha surrender means? Jatha means?
So, as so many people surrender unto me,
service depend on surrender. A devotee who has surrendered less, a devotee who has surrendered much, their services have much difference. Understand this? Those who have not surrendered, they cannot serve. Though how much they have surrendered, it depends on their surrenderedness, their service. No? So, Krishna also reciprocates like that. Who gives one farthing, Krishna also gives one farthing in his mercy. If anyone has given $1, he will give $1. If anyone whole, totally surrendered, oh, attention. But for gopis, he could not do anything. He became what? Failure. His promise was broken. You know, Sudama Vipra of Dwarka, who was class friend of Krishna in Sandipni Muni Ashram. You know very well. Sudama Vipra was bosom friend of Krishna. Krishna, after coming from Brajamandal, his father and mothers like Vasudeva, Devaki and others, they decided Krishna should not be here, otherwise he will run away to Vrindavan, Brajamandal, to Nanda and Yashoda. We cannot keep him here, so it is not safe. So he should take Upanayan, Upanayan. And then by this process, it will be fixed that, oh, Vasudev is father, Devaki is mother. Up till now, Krishna used to know, and Baldev, that our father mother is Nanda and Yashoda. But by this process he should know that, oh, Nanda Yashoda are not father, mother, parents of Krishna. So this function was done, and they took, and they were sent to Gurukul of Sandeep Nidhi. What a vast learned person, a square in all subjects, in archery too, in Vedic, in Upanishad, everything. And he used to take Tripunda. Tripunda, you know? What it means? So he was Shaiva, not Vaishnava. Why he went to Shaiva? Because Krishna saw that if I am going to any Vaishnava, oh, at once they will realize me that I am, oh, Supreme Personality of Godhead, Krishna. But Shaiva cannot know. I can cheat him well. So he went to Sandeep. How he went? At the same time, you know, Sudama of Dwarka, very poor, Brahmin, but young, like Krishna. He also joined the school of Sandipni. Not a school, it was an ashram. He came on foot from Dwarka, very poor, not well-dressed, like poor person, worn and torn clothes. He came. Krishna, how came? From Mathura. He first sent some message to Sandipni Muni. I want to send by two sons in Gurukul. Then Sandipni Muni sent answer. Please send no chariot, no well-dressed, like Brahmachari, like other. This should not feel inferiority and superiority. I want that all should be in one category in my ashram. Like Buddha's friend, if one reaches person, one king, the son of Krishna, king, another very poor. Then how can I mentor? So I want to see them equal vision, some others. So Krishna came up till the border of that ashram on chariot and with Baladev, but he left that chariot on border and without shoes, without
umbrella,
nothing. As a very simple brahmachari they came there and they studied. In 60 days or 64 days or 64 kinds of arts and all Vedas, four Vedas, the essence of whole Vedic literature, archery ever, Gadajuddha, you know, club, oh, so many things. Oh. Also, Jyotish,
astrology.
And 64 kinds of all the arts are in Veda. So he knew all this. But in the meantime, something happened. And after that, they went, they finished all these things, and they were master in all subjects, in all arts. Then they became ready to return back to their homes. And at that time there is some rule that those who are studying there, the disciples, should pay some dakshina, guru dakshina. Without dakshina, initiation is like zero. So all disciples who are taking diksha, they should pay daksha in any way. If they cannot, oh, with flowers resembling their hearts and they should be giving. Those who are brahmacharya. And those who are grihastha, according to their capacity, they should give something to Gurudev as a dakshina. Otherwise, that thing, like, not you, but anyhow, not successful. So Krishna asked Gurudev, oh, I want to pay some dakshina. Gurudev told that, we know that you are, your father is so big king. But we don't want money. You should go to your Guruani. Guruani means wife of the son. And he may tell, ask anything for Guru Dakshina. He went and at once he told, I want that. I have a child, son. Now he went to Kushasthali in ocean and he went to take bath, but he never returned back. Perhaps he is tired. We are very worried for that son. Only one son was there. One daughter, one son. So I'm very worried. If you want to give Guru Dakshina, you should bring my son. At once, Krishna Baldev went to Kushasthali on ocean and searched, killed that demon who took him, and then he saw that, oh, here is not that his son. And then he went to Jampuri, and there, from there, oh, he brought his son. What name? Madhumangal. Madhumangal was. How it became? Madhumangal? father, mother. You know? Explain, you. What do you know? Oh. You, Shyamrani.
Madhu Mangala is the Brahmin friend of Krishna in Vrindavan. And his father is Sandipani Muni. His sister is Nandimukhi, also a Brahmini in Vrindavan.
And his friend?
Sandipani Muni's mother is Yogamaya.
So what is the relation between Yogamaya, Purnamasi and this Madhu Mangala?
She's his grandmother.
Grandmother.
And she is the disciple of Narad Muni.
Can you reconcile how it became? Krishna was playing with Madhu Mangal always in Vrindavan, Brajmandal. And how he died and Krishna brought him from Jamala, how it became? How can you reconcile? Samajh rahe hain meri baat? What is the question? Samajh rahe hain? Kya tum batlao?
The question which Gurudev is raising is Madhu Mangal, who is Krishna's cowherd boyfriend in Vrindavan, and he's assisting in so many pastimes. How he left his body, and Krishna is again retrieving him from Yamalok. So this is the question, how we can reconcile.
Can you reconcile? Oh, see. Up till Krishna was there, before Rosh, no? He was in Vrindavan. After Raj, who took place like Brahmaratri, one Brahmaratri, one night of Brahma, very long. And after that he came to Mathura. Apur went to Mathura. When Krishna came to Mathura, oh, he became upset. And without Krishna, Madhumanda. Without Krishna, he was lifeless life. So he, anyhow, came to his father, mother, to be pacified. But here also, he could not regain the same happiness. So he was feeling so much separation, always weeping. So he thought that I should go to take ocean, bath, and that some purification may come. I will feel happy. At once he went there. And in separation mode, he entered this in ocean. And at once, Jam Maharaj, Dharmaraj, oh, he knew this fact, that this is the eternal of Krishna. At once anyhow he quickly picked up him to him. And he knew that Krishna must come here. And that is why he was there. And Krishna came there, went there and brought him. And then he came. So, after it, long this thing. This was made by only Yogamaya.
Yogamaya. So was staying with his, Madhu Mangal was staying in Vrindavan with his grandmother then.
Yes.
While his parents were
কিন্তু নন্দীমুখী পূর্ণিমাসী ওইখানে থাকলো ইনি চলে আসেছিল। So I am coming to my point now. Let me hear. Then, Sudama, after finishing his